says there ain't nothing too hard for him. Is anything too hard for God?
Nope. There was a man in the Bible named Peter, a disciple of the Lord was he. While sitting in a boat in the middle of a storm, Jesus came walking with Peter out on the sea. He said, Peter, get out of that boat and start walking. Peter obeyed when he spoke. He was changed in a moment. He became a sea walker, not just a man in a boat. Really got out that sea walking, mountain moving, bay. Really got out that sea then, mind believing everything's gonna be okay. Just step out on God's promises, don't you be afraid. With a sea walking, mountain moving, bay. Got a friend you can call on. He has always got an answer to prayer. He said he'd never leave you. He knows where you are. Brother, let me tell you, he's there. I'll tell you, you can call on his name when you trust him and just believe what he says. In a moment you'll see miracles abundantly pouring out in your life. You see, girl, you got a walking, mountain moving, faith. Yeah, you gotta have a heart deceiving, mind believing, everything's gonna be okay. You just step out on God's promises, and don't you be afraid. You'll never see you walking, mountain moving, faith. You just step out. See walking mountain moving faith. Heart deceiving, mind believing, everything's gonna be okay. You just step out on God's promises, and don't you be afraid. Let us see walking mountain moving faith.
Yeah.